早晨，欢迎大家翻翻嚟我 Learn with Tom Lee 嘅 A Level 数学 A Level Mathematics。今堂我哋将会继续第五课 Radians 5.6节 Mix Exercise， 由5.1至5.5，我哋基本上讲咗啲 Radians 嘅基础。喺呢一次我哋主要做练习为主嘅，所以我哋叫佢做5.6 Mix the Exercise。我有六条问题，第一条、第二条、第三条、第四条、第五条同埋第六条。咁呢六条啦，我系拣咗，基本上系一啲考试题嚟嘅，所以系比较复杂少少。但如果大家系由第5.1节到5.5节都有跟我一起去练习嘅话咧，呢一节应该都难唔到大家啦。咁大家一起攞张纸啦、笔啦，同埋计数机，同我一起去做呢个练习啦。第一条问题 ：The diagram shows the triangle OCD, OCD with OC equal to OD, OC equal to OD equal to 17 cm 等于17 cm, and CD equal to 30 cm, CD 30 cm. The midpoint of CD is M. This is the midpoint, so this one is 15 cm and 15 cm.A semicircular arc A1, semicircular arc A1, this is A1, with the center M, this is the center of this circle, with CD as diameter, CD is the diameter of this semicircle. A circular arc A2, A2, CD is the circular arc.With the center O and radius 17, this is the center O and radius 17. It's draw from C to D. It's draw from C to D. This is a straight line. The shaded area R is bound by the arcs A1 and A2. A1 and A2 bound this area. We call it R. Calculate given answer to two decimal space.We have two parts. Part A, the area of the triangle OCD, the area of the triangle OCD, and also the area of the shaded region. First, we calculate the area of the triangle OCD. 我哋而家要做嘅咧，就系我哋要计翻呢个三角形嘅面积。呢个三角形啦，我哋尝试画一条线啦，由 O 去到 M， 好明显啦。就係 cut 開咗一半，所以呢度會係一個直角三角形。我哋想睇翻呢個三角形嘅面積，咁其中個計法當然好簡單嘅，就係我哋直接啦，係將個三角形就係呢條線 CD 乘俾 OM， 然之後除俾二，我哋計咗三角形。但我哋唔敢做，我哋首先咧就係將呢個角啦 set 去做 theta， 而呢個角啦 exactly 都係 theta， 因為呢個係一個。相等三角形啱啱切开一半，是一个垂直的三角形。咁我哋要计翻 theta 呢个角度先。首先我哋计翻 theta 呢个角度，所以 A part 我哋叻嘅 angle MOD 系等于 theta， 而 side theta 就系等于呢个对角乘俾个斜边，对边乘俾个斜边就系15 cm over 17 cm， 等于15 over 17。咁 theta 啊？就係等於 sin 嘅 inverse function 15 over 17，我哋計到個 theta 啦。你攞個計數機出嚟計，嗱記住啦，你依個 inverse function 啦，呢個計數機計嘅時候啦，你一定要用 radians。咁我哋 set 咗個計數機做 radian 啦，我哋計翻個 inverse size， 呢個 inverse size 開括弧就係15除俾17，三翻個括弧啦。等於我哋計到咧就係 1.080839， 咁所以個 theta 咧就係 1.080839 個 radian。計到呢個 theta 之後咧，我哋要計翻呢個 triangle 嘅面積。咁我哋知道呢一個角度咧就係兩個 theta， 呢個角度兩個 theta。咁我哋知道兩個 theta 啦係等於 2.161678。嗱，呢一個2.161678啦，就係一陣間先用嘅。咁三角形嘅面積啦，你有兩種計法嘅。一個計法就係呢個底咧乘高除二啦，咁你可以咁樣計。你都可以用翻啦個上一節我哋講過個 上兩次我哋講過嘅 area 嘅計法一樣啦，所以我要計 area of the triangle OCD equal to half r square。嗱，我哋當呢一個係 r 啦，呢個係大 r 啦，係等於17。而呢一個 r 啦，呢度咧應該係我哋當係細 r 啦，係等於15 cm。有兩個 r 嘅，咁呢個三角形咧就係呢個大 r 啦。二分之一嘅大 R square 啦，乘比 sin 兩個 theta，sin 兩個 theta 呢個夾角乘咗呢個，我哋要計到呢個三角形嘅面積，我哋計到呢、這個。咁 R 我哋代17落去咯，代17個 square 啦，跟住 sin 兩個 theta 啦 ，sin 兩個 theta 咧就係 sin 2.161678啦，咁亦即係17。嘅 square 啦，除比二啦，乘比 sin 2.1 幾啦，就係0.830449。咁個計法亦都一樣。如果你想計翻呢個0.8嗰個點計出嚟啦，你就係用 sin 呢個 function， 因為開括弧啦。你大家睇翻2.161678，咁就係0.830449吧，0.830449，我攞到呢個位嘅啫。咁跟住我哋照乘翻曬入去，我哋就會計到120 cm². 120 cm² 啦，就係 A part 呢度嘅答案，就 triangle OCD 啦，係120 cm². 跟住落嚟就係 B part 啦，就係 area of the shaded region 係會等於呢個半圓，呢、這個半圓就係 pi r square 啦，就會等於。pi r square 減去呢個 sector， 減去呢個 sector， 咁減咗呢個 sector 之後，減多咗呢個三角形係咪？咁所以我減去呢個 sector， 跟住先至再加翻呢個三角形嘅面積。咁我減去嗰個 sector 啦，就係二分之一個 r square two theta。點解係二分之一個 r square two theta 咧？就係呢一個 sector 嗰個面積，再加翻呢個三角形嘅面積，我又加翻呢個三角形嘅面積啦。就係加翻120 cm², 即係 A part 我哋計到嘅三角形嘅面積，計咗出嚟嘅數，我哋代翻呢個細 r 啦，係等於15啦，而大 r 啦係等於17，代翻曬入去，計到啦就係353.429減比312.362471，再加翻俾120。計翻出嚟就係161.07 cm². 咁 B part 呢個161.07 cm² 啦，就係呢個 shaded area 嘅面積噶。第二題 ，the diagram shows a circle centered at O with the radius of 6 cm。The point A and B are on the circumference of the circle。A 同埋 B 咧就喺個圓周之上。The area of the shaded major sector， 呢個 major sector 即係呢個 area， 呢個我哋叫 major sector， 80 cm². Given that the angle AOB is equal to theta radian， angle AOB equal to theta， where theta less than pi greater than zero， calculate A the value to 3 decimal space theta。 首先 A part 我们计 theta 等于几多个弧度咯。 B the length in cm to 2 decimal space of the minus arc AB， 我们要计埋这个 arc L 由 A 去到这个 B 那个弧线的长度是几多。那我们首先计 A part 先， the area of theminus sector AOB， 这个 area AOB equal to pi r square minus a， pi r square 就是整个圆的面积减去这里80 cm² 的面积。整个圆的面积当然 r 是等于6，就是 pi 6个 square減去80，呢個就係呢個 AOB 嘅 area 嘅面積。另外一個計法 我哋都知道個 area of 一個 sector 啦，即係我哋當呢個係 A1 啦 ，area of A1 啦，係等於二分之一個 r square theta。呢個式、第一個式同埋第二個式呢兩個式應該係相等嘅，亦即係二分之一個 r square theta 啦，係等於36個 pi 減80 theta 啦，係等於二乘俾36個 pi 減80，我將佢乘夠二一，又除翻俾 r square 即係六嘅 square， 即係36咯。計翻曬出嚟咧，就會係1.839呢個 theta 啦，就係1.839個 radian， 呢個就係 A part。B part 就係計翻呢個弧線 L 嘅長度 to two decimal space the minus arc AB， 個 minus arc AB 就係等於 L， 亦即係等於 R 乘 theta。R 就係六啦 ，theta 就係1.839，兩個相乘，相當之簡單，就得出咗11.03個 cm。當然呢個係去到 two decimal space。我哋就做咗 A part 同埋 B part 啦。第三條 ，the diagram shows a circle center is O and the radius R and the radius equal to 6 cm. The core 即係呢一條嘅直線咯。PQ divides the circle into a minor segment R1 and the larger segment R2. A1 就係呢個 area 啦 ，A2 就係呢個 area。The chord PQ sustains an angle of theta， 意思就係話我哋喺呢個圓度畫一條線去呢個位咯。Okay， 呢個角度咧就係 theta。Theta radian as O show that A1 係等於18個 theta 減 sin theta。Given that A2 等於3個 A1， show that the sin theta 等於 theta 減 pi over 2。第一我哋要證明咗 A1 呢個 area 就係等於18個 theta 減 sin。 The area of A1 is 一個 sector 嘅一個 segment 嘅 area 就係二分之一個 r square theta 減 sin theta， 呢個我哋知道嘅。咁 r 咧係等於六啊 ，in this case， 所以亦都係等於二分之一六嘅 square theta 減 sin。theta 六個 square 就係三十六除二十八個 theta 減 sin theta proved。咁 B part 咧就係 show sin theta 等於 theta 減 pi over 2。我哋睇下 B part 嘅證明啦。If A2 等於三個 A1， 呢度係 given 嘅。A2 等於三個 A1。A2 係等於三乘俾十八。theta 減 sin theta， 亦即係等於54 theta 減 sin theta。咁呢個就係 A2。A2 有另外一個計法，就係我哋將成個圓嘅面積減去呢個 segment 嘅面積，所以 A2 啦，亦都等於啦，係 pi r square 減 A1。pi r square r 等於六啦 ，where r 等於六。亦即係36個 pi 減 A1 咧就係18 theta 減 sin theta， 減俾18個 theta 減 sin theta。呢個係第二條嘅式，係第一條嘅式。我係將第一條式等於第二條式，因為兩個係相等，所以54個 theta 減 sin theta 係等於三十六個 pi。減18個 theta 加俾18個 sin theta， 全部抌曬過呢一邊，我哋就會計到負54減18個 sin theta 係等於36 pi 減18個 theta 再減54個 theta， 所以 sin theta 啦係等於36個 pi 減72個 theta 除俾負72。我哋將佢負負就得正，所以我哋剩翻前面咧就係72，咁所以係 theta 減俾二分之一個 pi， 咁樣就係 proved。我哋證明咗 sin theta 啦，就係等於 theta 減 pi over 2。 They say to you, a teacher asks a student to find the area of the following sector. The student attempt is show that area 等于二分之一个 r square feet 啊，跟住二分之一乘三嘅 square 啊 ，r 系三啊，三个 square 乘五十，呢个系五十度，就计咗225个 cm square， 但系呢个系错嘅。Identify the mistake made by the student， 咁个 student 究竟做错啲乜嘢咧？然之後，如果係做錯嘅話 ，calculate the correct area of the sector， 你計翻啱嗰個答案。嗱，佢做錯嘅嘢就係呢一個係一個角度嚟嘅，唔係一個弧度，所以首先要轉咗做弧度先。所以我哋解釋翻佢做錯嘅嘢。The student measure the angle in degree， 佢用角度去計。It should be measured in radian。Therefore， 五十度就係等於50乘 pi over 180个 radian 就是等于5 pi over 18个 radian。 咁我应该用这个 radian 去计的。 B part 我计回真正的答案，就是这个 area 的面积，这个 area of the sector， area of the sector equal to half r square feet， 也 equal to half r square3 square feet 5 pi over 18 so it's equal to 9 over 2 times 5 pi over 18 cancel it out, we got 2 here so it's equal to 5 pi over 4 this is the area of the sector cm square 第五条 when feet is small show that the equation 32 cosine 5 feet plus 203 tangent 10 feet equal to 182 can be written in this form. So A, 32 cosine 5 feet plus 203 tangent 10 feet equal 182. 当个 feet 是很小的时候 tangent feet 是等于 feet。而 cosine theta 是等于1减 theta square 除2，我们代返入去，我们会有32乘比1减5个 theta square 除2，加比203 10个 theta 等于182，只要乘返入去，我们会有32减比400个 theta square 加比2030个 theta等于182，调翻晒过去左手边，又约晒佢，就会有40个 theta square 减203个 theta 加俾15等于零。我哋证明咗第一个式，我哋可以写成40个 theta square 减203个 theta 加15等于零。B， hence find the solution of the equation， 揾翻呢个 equation 嘅solution， 因为这个 equation 的 solution， 那再也是找回40个 theta square 减203个 theta 加15等于0的 solution。 solution 的方法就是 theta 等于负 b 正负 square root b square 减 4ac 除比 2a。 那当然啦，a 就是 40， b 就是负 203， 而 c就是15，我们代返晒呢条式入嚟，就会是203正负 square root b square，b square 就是203个 square， 是41209减俾2400，2400就是 4ac 除俾80，结果就是等于203正负197除俾80。Therefore，theta是等于203加197除比80 or 203减197除比80，亦即是等于5或者是3除比40，我们会有两个 solution。 C， comment on the validity of your solution， 这两个 solution 哪个会是对哪个会是不对，或者两个都对两个都不对，我们看看 C， theta 等于5 is reject， is not accept， 原因就是 since it is not small， 它不是一个小， 佢有五個弧度係好大嘅。呢度我哋個題目係講緊 when theta is small， 因為 theta is small 咧，呢兩條式先至會啱嘅，否則我哋冇可能用到呢兩條式嘅。所以喺我哋計到個數嗰陣 ，theta 等於五 too large， 所以 theta equal to 5 is reject。theta equal to 3/40 等於3/40 is accept， since it is small。我哋叫佢做 valid solution。第六條 ，find the values of x in the intervals x from 0 to 3π/2， which satisfy the equation。我哋要揾 x 咯，而 x 係由零至到二分之三個派 ，sin 2x plus 0.5 over 1 minus sin 2x equal 2 係 sin 2x 加 0.5 除俾1減 sin 2x 等於2。我哋揾翻呢一個嘅 solution。我哋兩邊都乘，所以我哋找個做法就係 sin2x 加俾 0.5 除俾1減 sin2x 係等於2，就係 sin2x 加 0.5 係等於2減2個 sin2x。 我哋將個負 sin2x 諗埋過嚟，我哋就會有3個 sin2x 係等於二減零點五，所以 sin 2x 係等於 1.5 除俾3，亦即係等於二分之一。sin 2x 等於二分之一，亦即係話 2x 係等於 pi 除俾6。啊，如果用 degree 嘅話就係30度啦。咁但係我哋而家用 radian 就係 pi 除俾6。嗱，既然 x 係由零至到三 pi 除二 ，x is from 0 to 3π/2， so 2x is from 0 to 3π， 咁個 x 啦係由零至到三個派 ，2x 係等於 pi 除俾六啦，或者係 pi 減 pi 除俾六啦，或者係2π加 pi 除俾六啦，或者係3π減 pi 除俾六，我哋會有四個solution 1、2、3、4是符合这个 range 的范围的，所以呢就会计到 2x 等于 pi 除6 5π 除6 13π 除6和 17π 除6，而 x 的范围不要忘记这个是 2x 的，所以 x 的范围就是 pi 除12 5π 除1213π 除12同埋 17π 除12，呢个就係四个 solution of x。
Muchas gracias. Again, thank you very much for listening to my tutorial videos. And if you need a private tutor for you to get a better mark or better score in your DSE examination in Hong Kong, the SAT examination, or just you want to improve your mathematics and English for your college and university study, please contact me at qingtong929@yahoo.com.hk. My telephone number is +1 852 659 2 8609. 好多谢大家收听我这个 video。 如果你希望你的 mathematics 和你的英文是更加好的话，你想要一个 private tutor， 你可以随时 contact 我的，令到你的 DSE exam 或者你想考 SAT，你亦都可以 contact 我，因为我都有一啲私人嘅补习喺呢一两方面嘅。多谢大家 ，thank you， 拜拜 ，muchas gracias。